I'm way happier when I'm releasing the things and the thoughts in my head more frequently. And when I hold on to them, it almost is